बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज़ सिकंदर खान, माय रेड नंबर इज़ 17A85021, माय टीचर नेम इज़ डॉक्टर तनवीर हुसैन एंड माय कोर्स टाइटल इज़ प्रोटेक्टेड हॉर्टिकल्चर। टुडे आवर टीचर गिव अस अ टास्क टू मेक अ वीडियो ऑन प्रोटेक्टेड स्ट्रक्चर। सो व्हाट इज़ प्रोटेक्टेड स्ट्रक्चर? प्रोटेक्टेड स्ट्रक्चर प्रोवाइड अ कंट्रोल्ड इन्वायरमेंट फॉर ग्रोविंग प्लांट्स। The structure also provide protection from storms, hail, wind, rain damage, drought, extreme of heat and cold and frosts. In a controlled environment, the inside of the structure can be changed to suit the crop growth. Structure can be used to grow plants that would not naturally grow in the area. So they can also help growers to grow crops out of season. This means that they can produce flowers, vegetables, fruits earlier or later than normal in outside condition. The following factors can be controlled: humidity, carbon dioxide level, water availability, growing media, air movement, temperature. There are three types of structures: greenhouse, shed house, tunnel house. Thank you.